Hello, I'm Martin Kalish.
Hello, I'm Cristiano Siquier.
And today we're showing you a demo testing real-time graphics.
And we are leveraging the technology of Intel multi-core Core i9 processors with the Optane and VME SSD with photogrammetry graphics.
And so what we're showing you here today is how using photogrammetry and optimizing the LODs of your materials and the meshes in particular, we will show how you don't need to keep increasing the polygon count to produce a very high quality material.
Yes, and basically what is this appealing to the artist is that with photogrammetry, no matter which rendering engine you're using, it's either offline rendering or real time, you can achieve really photorealistic qualities because you're actually extracting assets from the real life and bringing to the virtual world.
And by optimizing your materials as well, you're putting less strain on the GPU pipeline without pushing high levels of polygons through the GPU.
Yeah, so basically the capture process of photogrammetry is based on a 360 degree capture of the object by a really high quality DSLR camera that you may use for scanning assets in real life. Agisoft PhotoScan.
Yeah, and then what Agisoft does is it will then take those images based upon a rotation around the object, it will then put them together and produce a three-dimensional mesh. And the advantages of doing this compared to using a developer to produce the model itself is that you can produce a higher quality and more chaotic looking object in less time compared to requiring the artist to go through the entire production chain to produce the final material in the end.
And the entire sculpting process can be a little bit harder on the artist, as you just can't replicate the way that nature is chaotic. Nature is imperfect and you just can't get an artist to replicate that as easily. So a photogrammetry allows you to get the assets the way that they are in real life inside your virtual world, retaining their quality the same way that is in real life.
Well, here we have our project up and running, and we wanted to show you that the actual image quality that you're able to achieve with photogrammetry is not actually something that comes from a mesh, a three-dimensional mesh, a high poly count. It's something that comes from the actual texture quality. And here you can see we have our object here. It's a foliage asset. We are looking very up close with the cinematic camera in Unreal Engine. And then we can show you the wireframe view, and you can actually see that the mesh is just very, very simple. There is not that many polygons here, but you're able to achieve this incredible image quality by using high quality textures.
And the majority of the quality for the image comes from the 8K asset itself. So we have an 8K albedo, we have an 8K normal map, we also have an 8K roughness map occurring.
Yes, we also have been using opacity and other maps for our foliage. So it's a very interesting to see what you are able to achieve with photogrammetry in real-time graphics.
And although photogrammetry has been around in the industry for a while now, technology has now evolved to the point that we can use it within real-time 3D rendering.
Yeah, so thanks for checking out our project, and make sure to check out the full details on Intel DevMesh.com website.